We have to put something to bed. I have a stopwatch. You have 1 minute to tell us about your stupid paper cut. Go.
Enough, is it? No, it wasn't a paper cut.
Already 2 seconds.
Oh, have we started?
Yep.
All right, because this is important. So imagine, if you will, I'm at home on my own, and I felt a bit peckish.
Chips and aioli?
And I thought, oh, I'll have a look in the fridge and see what I've got. And at this point, if you can imagine, I was fully functioning. I had a fully functioning fingers.
21 seconds.
Anyway, I opened the fridge and I looked in, and I was overjoyed to see some nice piece of feta cheese in a little plastic container. And I went and I got some gluten-free crackers, nice little crackers that I got up at Woolworths. And I took it into the living room and I sat it all down and I went and got a knife. Now, here's where it went wrong.
Tash, wake up.
I looked in the fridge. No, I looked in the fridge.
Not long
and
now.
I discovered another Tupperware container with some camembert in it.
Hey, what are you doing this weekend?
Well, I was thinking, because I'm actually working.
You're hideous. You're both hideous.
Sorry, go on.
So anyway, I grabbed this other Tupperware container. It wasn't actually proper Tupperware. It was like a reused Chinese food container. So it was obviously made of an inferior plastic.
I'm just gonna go through some news. I'll see you later.
Yeah, Tash, I think we've got quite a bit to do at the moment.
There's some paint drying on the wall. Is that alright if I go and look at it?
Yeah.
Anyway,
it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Yeah, I can continue my story without them. You'll be pleased to know.
21.
I don't even need them.
Hurry up.
Dead to me, guys. Anyway, so I take this container out, and I was overjoyed at the thought that there was some. I was overjoyed that there was some camembert in it. So what I did, I moved in, and I had the Tupperware container sitting in my hand. We'll need a close up of my hand for this, guys. The crew have left. So I had the Tupperware container there, and I had the knife, and I went to slice.
Yeah.
Are we still on? I'll just keep going, will I? I went to slice. Camera two. Camera two.